bear the same name of the UST president. So, actually, I'm a year two steel degree program student with major in computer science and business management. So, and also I'm a co-founder of Appic Tech Limited. So, today's my topic is about embrace uncertainty and start your action. So, what do I want to talk about this? It's the same thing with Google. Actually, it copied from me. So, at the beginning of the university life, people keep telling me that there are five things you need to accomplish before graduation. That means 大學五件事. You need to live in your hall, become an ex-co of some society, part-time, study, and most importantly, having a relationship. However, I told them I'm a dual degree student. And they said, oh, the only thing you left is study. But I doubt. So what is the difference between a university life and a secondary school life if I just study and follow the instructions people give to us? So I would like to escape from the daily life like Coco do. However, you need to embrace the uncertainty outside the daily life circle if you want to break the instruction. Luckily, I found the people that have same passion with me, and then we found Appic Tech Limited, which is an IT solution company. So I'm an IT nerd. So this is the first experience that helped me to embrace uncertainty. It is an e-message board in the 2728 link, and you can leave your message there through the application in your smartphone, so that people can share what their passion is, their photos, and even their status on there. So also, we want to have an application platform for people to submit their application. That means we want to create an engineering culture that people are not thinking only we are awesome. Every UST student are awesome. And so why do we do it? It is just because of a simple incident. That's one day after lunch, and we go to the 2728 lab, and we saw there's so many projectors. However, there's nothing displaying. So we think, that's so cool. That means we can create lots of stuff there. And then, we just go straight forward to Professor Hollow, which is, Professor Hollow and also Roger, which is the Associate Dean of Engineering School, and he's actually here. So at that time, I told him, we want to create something on the projector. And then he said, why not? And then we just have a meeting there. So don't be afraid of ask for help, because you will never know what will happen. And it can be on your imagination. If you are rejected, like rejected by Roger, I just pretend nothing and just escape away. But if you gain something, that it can help you to do many things. Like, we can create this message board for every people to share, to build a community, and for every student to know each other through this. So after this success, we actually gained another contract from another England company about building a website. And this is one of the website design we gave to them. And this is another. So it's not very ugly, right? And so the staff are very satisfied with that, and told us to proceed to make the framework and upload to the web, upload to the internet. However, when the things are nearly done, the managers just told us, why do you give such a rubbish to us? You are rejected and we want to terminate the contract with you. It's totally contradicting with the previous comment. But we can have nothing to deal with it, and it is a very big failure. And Harry, you are not alone, because everyone will fail. But we just stop here. No. It takes a lot of time to have a failure, but you cannot be afraid of failures. It's a funny picture. You cannot be afraid of failures, because if you don't fail, you don't know your weaknesses, and you don't know how you can prepare better for the next success. So, even you are dying, you should never give up. Ladies and gentlemen. Just give up, you're done. So, but does never give up means trying without thinking? I don't think so. I think we need to improve ourselves, and for a company, the best way is to learn from other companies. And starting from that, I hope to get an internship from other companies to learn more about that. Talking about internship, every HKUST student may think it may be an internship in HK, a local company, but at that time I think, why not? Why not go to another country to learn much more? So I go to India, the Silicon Valley of Asia. The company is called Infosys, and it is actually a very good company. And what I think India is that. However, after I know that, India is already like that. There's so many high technologies there. There's so awesome, so many IT structures we can learn from. And I think it is a very good experience if you embrace the uncertainty. And if you don't embrace the uncertainty, maybe you will end up with just a normal intern in HK. So after I told so many things of not to be afraid. However, we are all human. Even I would be afraid of going to a roller coaster. So we just team up together. Those pictures are very ugly because I chose for them. Yeah. So if you actually they are my teammates. But if you are afraid, you just team up together and achieve dream together. Because we both have our strength and have our weaknesses. If we complement together, that means we can achieve all the things and cope with all the uncertainty. And the last thing I wish all of you can do is to spend a day just write down a list to know what you want to achieve before your graduation. It doesn't need to be big or small, but the things should come from your heart. And then you just make the things you want to happen. Actually, after hearing so many speakers' speech, I realized that all the topics are more or less the same, actually. Although we bear different topics. It is bear your passion, and then you just work it. Don't think anything about it. So, don't hesitate. You just think the things you want to do, and you just make it happen. When the why is big enough, the other two will take care of itself. And the last thing I want to do is to be yourself, because we are not here to tell you to be another Coco, another Scarlett. We are here to let you think of yourself, because only yourself can know what is the most important thing to you, and what thing you will be regret if you don't do it before graduation. Because I think I think the university life is the most free life in your life. Because after the graduation, you are done with a work, a job, so you need to do the things people give to you. But during the university life, you have the chance to think what you want to do, and you can just do it. So, thank you very much.